Hey, so I want to tell you guys about my experience with the Monk Manual. It has been amazing. I've really enjoyed it. My daily pages are what help me get me through the week and the day. I love that it helps me to get organized so I know what I'm doing and when I need to do it, especially because I have two jobs right now, so it's a little bit crazy. And then also too, one thing that I've really enjoyed is the fact that it has like the theme for the weeks. It has a reflection for the day. It tells me how I can help others. So it doesn't just help me to get organized, but it also reminds me that I can also take the time to work with others, especially when life gets busy. I know sometimes we forget about that because we're just trying to get through the day, trying to get through life. Also, too, something that it's been helping me with my productivity of holding me responsible with other activities and things that I want to do. So, for instance, a big thing is I'm learning Spanish right now. So I make that as one of my priorities for the day so that I make sure that I get in my time to practice my Spanish. And then also too, like with my prayer life and then just growing as a human, I find is very helpful because sometimes I just get stuck in, I have to go, but I have to remember that like I also have to grow as a human rather than just like staying busy.